Sometime when you draw a circle and arc in AutoCAD, it is looking like a polygon. This is same in both model and layout workspace. While printing this, it will become a smooth curved object like this. To fix this, we need to change visual style variable. Type viewres, V-I-E-W-R-E-S, and click enter. It is asking, do you want fast zooming? Type Y and click enter. Change this value to 100. We can set it to the maximum value also, but it may affect the system performance. So keep this value to 100 only. Now it is fixed here. Let me check in layout space. Here it is not changed because this viewport has taken the initial VRS value for the circle and arc. I will create a new viewport. Still it is not changed because the viewport has taken its initial value only. I will delete this. Again, I will create one more viewport here. Now I will select active model configuration. Now the new settings are updated in this viewport. Further, if you create a new viewport with any of these below options, you will get the same result as per the new viewport configuration. I hope this information is useful for you. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye. Don't forget to write your suggestion in the comment box.